You're watching KSG News Explainer. In this video, we are going to talk about Brahmos missile test fired successfully. This is for GS Paper 3, Defense Technology. The Brahmos supersonic cruise missile with increased indigenous content with improved performance was successfully test fired from the integrated test range, Chandipur, off the coast of Odisha on 20th of January 2022. The launch was conducted by Brahmos Aerospace in close coordination with the teams of Defense Research and Development Organization, that is DRDO. Now let's tell you facts to be remembered. In this textbook flight, the missile followed the predicted trajectory, meeting all mission objectives. The flight test is a major milestone in the way forward for Brahmos program. The highly maneuverable missile cruised at supersonic speed for its maximum range and all mission objectives were met. The missile was equipped with the advanced indigenous technologies and followed a modified optimal trajectory for enhanced efficiency and improved performance. The missile with the modified control system has been fine-tuned to achieve an enhanced capability. This flight test was monitored by all the sensors of the range instrumentation, including telemetry, radar, and electro-optical tracking systems deployed across the eastern coast and the downrange ships. Brahmos Aerospace, the joint venture between DRDO and NPOM, Russia, has been upgrading the powerful, highly versatile Brahmos to increase its effectiveness and lethality against sea and land targets. Brahmos, a potent missile weapon system, has already been inducted into the armed forces. Going into some background details now, a combination of the names of Brahmaputra and Moskva rivers, Brahmos missiles are designed, developed and produced by Brahmos Aerospace, a joint venture company set up by DRDO and NPOM of Russia. The first test launch of the initial version Brahmos took place in 2001. Various types of the Brahmos, including those which can be fired from land, warships, submarines and Sukhoi 30 fighter jets, have already been developed and successfully tested since then. On 8th December last year, the air version of Brahmos supersonic cruise missile was successfully test-fired from the Indian Air Force's frontline fighter aircraft Sukhoi 30 MKI, clearing the system for the serial production within the country. That's all we could pack in this edition of KSG News Explainer. Stay tuned for more such videos. To join KSG India courses and to crack the ICE exam, visit ksgindia.com. You can also get a PDF of this video on ksgindia.com. Thanks for watching.